Hey there, welcome to another video, and you can see my new hairstyle. Actually, that was made by my sister at home. And yeah, let's start the video today. So after a very long time, I come with this mnemonic type of video, and today I'm going to talk about cephalosporins, all that generations. So actually I was reading yesterday cephalosporin all generations and that drug, and I thought that like was cephalican discovered all that drug, because you know that all that drugs start with cep, and there are 10 to 12 drugs, so it's very difficult to remember all that drug and drug of choice, side effect, contraindication and all that. So I made one mnemonic, and after watching this video aapko almost sari drug yaad reh jayegi. So watch the video till the end. Now let's start with the first generation. So for that, you can see here one red line is there, and now if I want to name that line, what should I call that? I can call that XZ line. Okay, so the mnemonic is draw red XZ line. Now let's compare with the drug. So draw means cefadroxil, okay. Now red means cefredin, then X means cephalexin, Z line means cefazolin. Okay, now let's talk about the second generation cephalosporin. So for that, I have divided the drugs into three groups. First group that start with the cepho, and second group that start with only ceph. Okay, so for the drugs that start with cepho, mnemonic is man in tan. You have heard about the man in black, but this is man in tan. So for that, man means cefomendol, okay, in means cefoxitine, and tan means cefotitan. Now the drugs that start with only ceph, mnemonic is your profactor. Your means cefuroxime, pro means cefprozil, and factor means cefacler. Okay, now let's talk about the third generation cephalosporin. So for that, I have divided all that cephalosporin according to their alphabet. So two drugs that contain DI in their name, two drugs that contain P in their name, and three drugs that contain XIME and other drug. So let's start with mnemonic. So first mnemonic is DIN DIT for those drugs which contain DI in their name. Mnemonic is DIN DIT. DIN means cefdinir, and DIT means cefditorin. Okay, now a drug that contain the P in their name. So mnemonic is parapod. So para means cefoparazone, and pod means cefpodoxime. Now drug that contain XIME, so actually for that I have no mnemonic, you have to remember it. Drug is cefotaxime, ceftizoxime, and cefixime. And other drug mnemonic is TAS, tries to make coffee. TAS means ceftazidine, tries means ceftriaxone, two is nothing, make means moxalectum, and coffee is nothing. Now let's talk about the fourth generation cephalosporin, and they are actually easy drug, and they contain only two drugs. So there is no mnemonic for them actually. There is one trick, that's after ceph there is a PI, okay. So first drug is cephe, PIME means cephepime, and second drug is ceph, PIRONE, cephpiron. Now for the fifth generation drug, there is a mnemonic is there, and that is a roll beep. Okay, now roll means ceftaroline, and beep means ceftobiprol. Yeah, so that's the today's short video, and I hope ki aapko pasand aaya hoga. So that's the actually video for how to remember all the names. So after practicing 3 or 4 times, you will able to remember all those names. So it will easy for you to remember contraindication, side effect, then drug of choice. And yeah, agar aapko video acha laga, pasand aaya, aur bhi aise videos chahiye aage, to please hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon, and milenge hum next video mein.